15 minutes, but really it's been 45 minutes in real time. So it's just a way of taking advantage of the real time.
Caldwell Pope hits the pull-up three, and the Lakers are back within three. Big.